Rats moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Welcome back to another video, part 5 of Mud and Bones. Last episode. We got the tank moving. If you haven't done so yet, like and subscribe. Because I know you like watching my videos. Have you been playing army? Wait a minute. Don't go that. No field gun. Okay. Ooh, that snap. Did we just run over? The tanks are way different in. Look at those small tanks. Like, literally, what the hell? Got this guy. Okay, that guy's behind a hill. Don't worry about him. Oh shit. This guy should be dead. I don't know if there's any more tanks. I think there were 3 of them. Pretty sure. Heal up.
She's ready to go, Edwards.
Oh, I want to go through a building. Can I go through a house? That'd be pretty cool. That would be pretty cool. Yes. Okay, got this. You need to take this small tank out. This small tank is going to be annoying.
That's it.
Hey, stupid tank. Oh, she's liars. Ah, oh, thank God she's gone. Here, we need to heal up. Hopefully we can get to, I just got to blow him up. We're not going to waste our time with those guys. They got their tanks destroyed. They ain't coming. One more hill. There you go, 99.
Train tracks.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Probably.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
That was close. That was extremely close. Oh my goodness, there's so many! I'm going on King's Free. Oh, that's good. Oh shit, that's not good. This is gonna be probably our first death. Back. Oh, this, we're getting spammed by two tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, heal up. Important. Oh my goodness, man. Stop. We were stuck. What the hell? Black Best Force destroyed, including us. Don't forget to salvage weapon test all bearing. Okay, first death from this episode. Let's go.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Alright.
Let's bloody do it.
Let's
right.
Go.
Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Field gun! Line me up, Edwards! Take that, you bastards!
No, take that minigun, that's machine gun out.
Make them pay,
nothing there.
Gents.
that I can move from that. Alright, I swear to God, I hit him. Move forward.
German infantry, clear them up.
Jeez, we're gonna die. Mini move. Let's go, Ola. Oh my goodness! God, we can't. There's an off tank there. Of course. Oh my God, there's about two of them. Oh. We have to get moving.
Get moving.
Come on. We might make this. Yep. Thanks to the main objective. And why are we moving this backwards? Oh my goodness. Okay. How many shots does that tank take? Oh my God! Legit took about 3, 4, 5 hits to just take that tank down. Oh my God. Okay, take out the tanks first.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused, off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
One tank. Okay, so now that guy got me. he's out. Wait, why can't I shoot him? Like, anyone seeing this? Anyone saw it? Did anyone see that? It's bullcrap. Focus.
Let's go! Good job!
Shoot them down!
That was so close.
Stand by! I might have to stop for repairs.
Getting to the damage will be faster from the outside.
We're almost done, I reckon. We're almost finished. Easy Dobbs. Let's finish these guys off. Oh my god. I just saw that. Reversing that. Wait, it's where? Using a mouse. Well, I forgot what they call a tank mouse thing. Two of them. We have to get moving. That was close. There you go. Okay. We'll go behind here. We're almost finished. I think we have to kill 3 more troops left. 3 more tanks. One more tank, I reckon.
We already did it, boys!
You did it, girl! Next stop! Come on!
Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
That was awesome. Oh, I don't think we need repairing, there's no more other tanks.
It's a long way to go.
Artillery! Drive, drive!
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Wow, that was awesome. Mud and blood. Trophy. Look at that. That was amazing. Our next story we're going to be doing is the Friendship in High Places. And that's it. I'll see you all in the next episode.